Bostock v. Clayton County, 2020. This case is the consolidation of three cases that were heard before the Supreme Court. Gerald Bostock was a child welfare services coordinator for Clayton County, Georgia for 10 years. In 2013, Bostock joined a gay softball league and began promoting the league to friends and coworkers. Soon after, Clayton County conducted an internal audit of his program funds and fired him from his position for, quote, conduct unbecoming of its employees, unquote. Bostock filed a charge of discrimination with the Equal Employment Opportunity Commission and also filed a lawsuit against the county alleging discrimination on the basis of sexual orientation. His argument was that it violated Title VII of the Civil Rights Act of 1964. His case went all the way to the U.S. Supreme Court. In a 6-3 decision, the Supreme Court ruled that workers cannot be fired for their sexual orientation. The court ruled that homosexuality or transgendered status is not relevant to employment decisions. Discrimination against a person's sexual orientation would be the same as discriminating against them on the basis of sex, in violation of the Civil Rights Act of 1964.